Today we will see how to put any song as an album in your Samsung phone. So the first thing is you have to save a song in your phone, and once you do it, what you do is go ahead and open this clock icon here, tap on this plus icon here, and then you can select the time when you want the album. So I will select 6 a.m. After that, I will go to this option album sound. Tap on this ringtone, tap on this plus icon here, and you can see there is a message here, unable to open sound picker. So what you have to do is you have to go to settings here, and you have to go to this option permission, and you have to enable this application to use storage. Once you do it, again go back and again tap on this plus icon here, and then you will be able to see songs here. You can also go to folders and you can choose song from any folder if you have. Let me go to WhatsApp and I can select this song. Select done. Go back here and you can see you have set this song as a ringtone. So now you have to save this album. And in this way, you can set any song as an album in your Samsung phone. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also, click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.